Alright, and then you wrap the red around here.
Yo, what is going on, everybody? In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make chick hicks from cars. Now, I think you, as some of you may know, I already did a chick hicks tutorial, but the car, you know, just wasn't good enough, you know. It was too small, but I found a much better car for him, so I'm going to go ahead and use this one. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get inside. So, obviously, you know, if it's damaged, repair it. And by the way, for those wanting to know what the name of the car is, it is right there. So for those of you that are going to ask in the comments, it's right there when you walk, and it tells you the name of the car when you get into Los Santos Customs. Oh, wow. Okay, those are lame. Don't get those. Grill. Oh, I wish you can get a plain grill. Oh, well. Okay, horn. Oh, those are horns. Alright, okay, so you're gonna go to... Dang, they don't got any good spoilers. I wish they did. Honestly, I think the lip on the car is good enough. Alright. First things first, you're gonna go to wheels, and you're gonna go to muscle, and you're gonna go for the... yeah, the Dodd Man, whatever. You're gonna go for these wheels, okay? Wheel color, you're gonna go for, hang on, let me find it. Oh, here we go. You're gonna go for the, I feel like, oh, that yellow looks more like orange. Ugh, no way. I'm not sure what... Which one it is. I feel like it's these ones. I don't know. Race yellow or honestly go for the yellow bird. Oops, and also tires, of course, you wanna go to tire design, you want the race tires. Of course, and then okay, and then next, what you want to do is you want to go to respray, and you want to go to primary color, and you want to go to metallic, and you want to go for, oh, huh, not sure how I feel about, okay, that one, it's nasty looking, okay, that was nasty, I'm gonna go for that, alright, so you're gonna go for the bright green. Okay, for the primary color, and then the secondary color, you're gonna go to metallic, and you're gonna go for, now you can either make it all green, or make it yellow, but Chick Hicks really doesn't have much yellow on him, so we're just gonna go ahead and make him all green, like that, okay? Alright, and, honestly, I think that's it, really. I mean, there's really not much to him. Yeah, I mean... Spoiler, really, Oh, those are skirts. We don't want the skirts. Yeah, no. Honestly, yeah, I don't know. Yep, I think we... Oh, wait, back? So I got exhaust. Okay. I mean, we can get the side exhaust, but nope. Of course not. And then maybe if you want to kind of give him like a mustache, you can give him kind of like a sports grill if you want, but that's optional, of course. Actually, we'll just go ahead and get the stock grill. Leave it at stock grill, but you guys can do the other one if you want to. And yeah, guys, that is, that's the tutorial, so, see, yeah, here you go. Well, here, sorry, you know, I gotta get that thumbnail shot, you know, alright, but yeah, this is definitely the perfect car for Chick Hicks. I mean, really, no other car would be perfect, so, definitely not that one I had before, So yeah, this is the remake of the Chicken Explorer that I did. This one doesn't do as good donuts as the other one, but still. I mean, that's, oh crap, of course I did that. Oh god. We just knocked out Chick Hicks's tail headlights. Oh my goodness. Oh, of course, yep, now we're crashing into people. Oops. But yeah, yeah, here we are. Yeah, I don't know. Sorry, I don't know why I was silent for a minute there, but yeah, guys, that's Chick Hicks. So yeah, this is him driving around, so of course, if there's other cars, you know, you want me to make, doesn't have to just be from the movie Cars. It can be anything, you know, it can be just, you know, what some haven't done yet, but, if you want to see what ones I've already done, go ahead and check out the, what is it, the, sorry, GTA 5 car tutorials playlist. Check that out, see which ones I've already done. And if there's one in there, if there's one that you want me to do and it's not in there, you know, let me know in the comments which one I should do. I'm already planning on making, just to kind of give you guys a bit of an idea of like, or just to kind of give you guys a brief of what I've already done. I've done McQueen, Lightning McQueen, I've done Mater, I've done pretty much all the Radiator Springs characters, you know, that I can make. And then, I've done the tuner cars, all four tuner cars. From the movie, you know, it's not around DJ Boost and, you know, Wingo. And then, yeah, I've done the King as well. I did the King. So, yeah, just, you know, have, you know, Lightning McQueen, the King, and then Chick all together. That'd be pretty cool looking. Have them race. But, yeah, I'm already planning on doing Cruz Ramirez. I'm planning on doing, Holly Schiffwell, Jackson Storm, Fing McMissile, Professor Z, you know, and then, you know, the Lemon Cars. You know, Rod, I can't pronounce his last name, Rod, whatever, the blue car that dies in Cars 4, or Cars 2. But yeah, anyway, guys, that's enough chit-chat. This video's getting really long, so. Yeah, those are the ones I'm planning on doing, and the ones, of course, I already mentioned, are the ones I've already done, so. Yeah, hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you did, smash a like, subscribe, Julian Animal Squad, road to 600 subs. We are almost to 600 subs. We are currently at 577, so please, let's get to 600 pretty soon here. Hopefully we get there maybe before January ends, but it doesn't have to be before January ends, but just at some point, definitely. But yeah, turn notifications so you don't miss no upload. Also subscribe to my second channel, Legacy224, third channel, Legacy225, fourth channel, Legacy226, and my fifth channel, the Nostalgia channel. We're at 100 subs on those channels, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.